Some people claim that they have been UFO abductees. There is some scientific proof of this, in that some people claiming to be abductees have been verified to have tiny objects implanted in their bodies, with some of them having been surgically removed. My question is there some technique or device that could be used to verify if a person has one of these implants in their body, preferably other than X-ray?
We see here a frequency locator, much the same way one would use one to locate bugs within a room. It would be a frequency sweeper, checking if there is a particular frequency band emitting from a certain location within the body. We see this as being quite operable and useful here, direction.
So what frequency band would this be? What frequency, or if you could narrow it down to like a narrow range of frequencies, what would be sought after or looked for? Or would it be just a general device that would seek out bugs?
If one could use a general device to search for bugs, if one may go above the 200 kilohertz, this would be quite operable direction.
Thank you. Another side question with regards to this topic of UFO abductees, is there any device that could be used to be able to tell if someone has experienced a UFO abduction or been a periodic abductee in their life, whether they have been implanted or not? Is there some device or technique that could be used to determine if they're an abductee?
Indeed, there is the testing some holistic practitioners use, a kinesthetic type of body testing. They use this in order to determine whether one suffers from parasites or other ailments. This form of testing would also be quite operable here. Much natural sense, very similar to a body dowsing direction.